Madam?
Mr. Fry?
Ready to take the air? Devil's Acre should just be coming alive.
I'm afraid I must cancel our engagement. The lawn is crawling with scandal-hunting journalists, and I simply cannot be seen in the company of someone so...
I'll see them off.
You follow along when it's clear.
Yes, yes. Be gentle, won't you? The press are notoriously touchy about any violence to their person.
Ha ha ha. I'll barely ruffle a hair on their heads.
Shh, Desmond.
That's yours, if you can get those chaps over there to follow me.
Right you are, sir. Blimey! Look! Esquire Bancroft!
Neatly done, young man. Dizzy ought to keep you on to deal with the Liberals.
That's a girl. Let's go. Walk on, girl.
Your arm, Mr. Fry. Let us see what the Devil's Acre has to offer.
Is your dog quite all right?
Oh, Desmond's fine. He's just not overfond of strangers. Or cats. You know, this gentleman is a... Oh, what was it? Yes, a costermonger. Remarkable how the working class is occupying themselves, isn't it?
Very industrious, I'm sure. Shall we go?
That was the Eucharist!
I'm so sorry. I have no earthly idea what you're talking about.
Mrs. Disraeli. Everything all right?
Oh, yes. I've just learned to whistle.
Right.
Why, Mr. Fry? I do believe that man is drunk.
I expect you're right,
Mr. Fry.
Madam.
Look at those two. I'm going to ask what he's having.
Yes, they seem to be, Perhaps you'd let me recommend something instead.
I'm fully aware of what they're doing. God bless them. What sort of meat is that man selling?
Best not to ask.
Why? Is it something dreadful? threat.
I don't mean to be indelicate, given the present company, but another name for it is Bow Wow Mutton. Here we are, the old one-ton...
So, this is a pint, is it? Remarkable.
Nice doggy.
Desmond, hand over the mutt.
You'll change your tune when me and my friends find you.
Now then, Desmond, to get you back to your mistress, whom I've just left entirely unattended in one of London's most dangerous pubs.
Well, if you never told your father how you felt about him, how was he supposed to know?
I never thought of it that way. I suppose deep down we all just want to be loved.
Just so. Here, have a sweetie. Oh, Desmond and Mr. Fry, I'd like you to meet... Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't catch your name.
John the Tosser.
Charmed. I think we'd better get you home.
Right you are, Mr. Fry. Come along, Desmond.
Well, well. If it isn't the dog walker.
Now, let's not do something we'll regret. Hussar's uniform.
Quite right. Lord Cardigan is the gentleman you see. Tiresome man. Always blathering on about his military adventures.
Do you know where I might find him for a private conversation?
I do indeed. He's in town now, as it happens, campaigning against the corrupt practices bill. Perhaps you could catch him in the Palace of Westminster. Oh, do be careful. The government could ill afford another scandal.
I assure you, I'll be very discreet. That's a girl. Easy, girl. Easy. Your stop, madam.
My stop. How delightful. Thank you. Thank you for a splendid evening, Mr. Fry. I shall be sure to speak highly of you to Dizzy. Oh.